Do you know there are some natural ways to lose weight? Body fat is stubborn to go away and, on top of that, difficult diet plans and hard routine make it impossible for us to make it happen. Here are some easy ways to lose weight naturally, which weight loss companies don't promote. Number 1. Drink more water. There is actually truth to the claim that drinking water can help with weight loss. Drinking 0.5 liters 17 ounces of water increases the calories you burn by 24 to 30% after an hour for an hour afterward. Drinking water before meals suppresses the appetite and leads to reduced calorie intake, resulting in amazing weight loss. Number 2. Use smaller plates. Studies have shown that using a smaller plates helps you eat less because it changes how you see portion sizes. People seem to fill their plates the same, regardless of plate size, so they end up putting more food on larger plates than smaller ones. Using smaller plates reduces how much food you eat, while giving you the perception of having eaten more. Number 3. Eat more slowly. If you eat fast, you may eat way too many calories before your body even realizes that you are full. Faster eaters are much more likely to become obese compared to those who eat more slowly. Chewing more slowly may help you eat fewer calories and increase the production of hormones that are linked to weight loss. Number 4. Add more protein to your diet. When it comes to weight loss, protein is the king of nutrients. Your body burns calories when digesting and metabolizing the protein you eat, so a high protein diet can boost metabolism by up to 80 to 100 calories per day. A high protein diet will make you feel more full and reduce your appetite. Number 5. Eat more fruits and vegetables. Fruits and vegetables are extremely healthy, weight loss friendly foods. In addition to being high in water, nutrients and fiber, they usually have very low energy density. This makes it possible to eat large servings without consuming too many calories. Numerous studies have shown that people who eat more fruits and vegetables tend to weight loss. Number 6. Spice up your meals. Chili peppers and jalapenos contain a compound called capsaicin, which boost metabolism and increase the burning of fat. Capsaicin may also reduce appetite and calorie intake. Number 7. Drink unsweetened green tea. Green tea is a natural beverage that is loaded with antioxidants. Green tea may increase energy expenditure by 4% and increase selective fat burning by up to 17%, especially harmful belly fat. If you like the video, then hit that subscribe button and don't forget to share with your friends. Thank you for watching.